Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am here with 10 awesome Minecraft mods that you have probably never heard of. And because I haven't done one of these videos in quite a while, I am going to start making a small change to it that you guys will probably like. As usual, none of these mods will have more than 100,000 downloads, but starting now, every mod I show in one of these videos will be for at least version 1.14. And while in the future I may make some exceptions to this rule if there's, say, some absolutely amazing mod for 1.12, but overall, all of these mods you should be able to find for the newest versions of Minecraft. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into the video. Alright, this first mod I have for you guys is a feature I've wanted forever, and this is the Double Slabs mod. And what this mod does is simply allows you to place two different slabs on top of each other. Honestly, I feel like this is something that, once again, it should just be included in base Minecraft, but it's not for some reason. Next up, we have the Buzzy or Bees mod, and this mod just aims to expand a little bit on the bee update. Pretty much all of the blocks that this mod adds are bee-related, and just make them a little bit more interesting. Next up, we have Valhalla Structures, and this mod simply adds a bunch of new structures to your game. And at least from the examples I ran into personally, all of the structures seem to fit in pretty well with vanilla Minecraft, so if you're looking for a mod that adds new structures that aren't completely overkill, then you'll probably want this one. Next up, we have the Ropes mod. And this mod adds a new block to the game, which is obviously, as you would guess, a rope. And this works exactly like a ladder, except rather than placing it against a wall, you just have to attach it to the bottom of a block. The next mod up is the Blue Skies mod. And this one actually adds two new dimensions to the game. And with both these dimensions, you get pretty much everything you would expect from a new dimension mod, ranging all the way from new mobs to new music. So if you're looking for a completely new dimension mod just to mix things up, you'll definitely want to give this one a try. After that comes the Torch Slabs mod. And this is a mod that I actually featured in my most recent top 10 Minecraft mods for the month video, and I honestly find this mod just about as satisfying as the Double Slabs mod. When you have this mod installed, you will be given the all-powerful ability of placing torches on slabs. I know, it's unbelievable. Truly though, I just can't see how things like this aren't in the vanilla game yet, but that's okay because modders are out to fix these problems. Next up we have the Stairway to Ether mod. And while I was a little disappointed when I found it didn't add some insane stairway to the ether, it is still a good mod. With this mod, you'll get a bunch of new stone variants, which will apply to both stairs and slabs. And on a side note, these slabs can be placed vertically, which is pretty sweet. And you'll also get several new blocks, such as chains and pillars. Next, we have Macaw's Windows, and the creator of this mod decided to go completely overkill and add 48 new types of windows to the game. My favorite thing about this mod is the fact that the windows can actually be opened, and they overall just look better than having a piece of glass smashed in the middle of your wall. Nearing the end, we have the Earth Mobs mod. And this mod adds several new mobs that are apparently from Minecraft Earth. I mean, I personally have never really played that game, so I don't know. But overall, I actually very much enjoy these. All three of these new creatures have their own special characteristics. And while the pig technically isn't new, it's actually probably my favorite one from this mod. It just looks really good, and I'd honestly love to see these kinds of features applied to pretty much all of the mobs in Minecraft. The final mod I have for you guys today is Sword Blocking Combat. And this mod is pretty much the classic combat mod, but honestly, a lot better. Not only does it bring back the ability to just spam click to your heart's content, it also brings back sword parrying, which I honestly don't know why it's gone in the first place. I mean, honestly, it was pretty much like the universal sign of peace in Minecraft. But yeah, if you're looking for the best mod to bring classic Minecraft combat into the newest versions, you'll definitely want to check this one out and give it an install. Alright, that is the end of this video, and if there's any mods out there you think I should include in one of these in the future, definitely go ahead and let me know, and I will check it out. Just remember, for this specific type of video, it just needs to have less than 100,000 downloads. And if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and until next time, thanks for watching.